here's the bottom half of that attic fan that's been decommissioned. They kind of just put a board over it, and I'll go ahead and get a measurement of the space and see what we can fill back in with.